Hard to say much until these computers are up and running. Or we can examine the body, but for what it's worth, my gut says we're dealing with a who, not a what.
That makes me feel slightly better, I guess.
Bit more.
To report we're now fully operational. Before you head back, though...
Let me guess. You've got an errand for me to run.
The hard drive from Langstrom's lab requires a biodecryption key.
Biodecryption? That means it's on his body. I have to go to the GCPD morgue now, don't I?
Indeed. With nights in Gotham as they are, it should be quiet at the station. Relatively.
First the university, now the police department. It's everything I avoided as a kid in one night.
Yeah.
cops aren't alert. Still, can't just walk in the front door.
Stuck again. No, can't open or close it. No, I'm not gonna fix it myself. Where's maintenance? Yeah, a hole.
Okay, I'm in. Now, where was the morgue?
Blueprints put the morgue on the other side of the bullpen. Careful not to be seen on the way.
Gotta be another way in.
Goddamn freaks. That's my daughter's school.
We got a few in lockup. One caller in interrogation.
I pay $100 for 5 minutes alone in there.
Did anyone claim that John Doe body? Buff guy, wild outfit?
Nope.
Damn. Works pretty happy about the diet just now.
Turned your body cam off right in front of Montoya?
Is that bad?
Eat the student body! Barbecue the rich! Make it spicy!
Shut up in there, you freaking nut job!
Freaking nut job!
I swear, cross my ticker. I grew an ear on my shoulder.
Shut up or I'm coming in.
It fell off, and then I ate it.
What's that? Oh no, he's down!
is past the bullpen.
Now would be a particularly bad time to be spotted.
Will you stop giving me shit? It's bad enough I'm writing a desk. Kane's got me under sight. I need to keep my nose clean for a while. She's definitely overreacting. I barely hit that kid. Not my fault he tripped and hit the curb. Yeah, goddamn parents want to see. Can't get away that easily. You better back off!
He's unauthorized, but now!
He's getting away!
I'm not back!
Guys need to lay off the caffeine. I guess even the dead need security.
Someone must have a key. The desk sergeant, perhaps.
Wonder if they realize there's been more than one Robin. Got it. Of scientists.
Keep your guard up.
Still breathing. Ghoul is here.
Perfect. Be careful.
You know you can't beat me. My beloved has trained you well.
Didn't he tell you to stay out of Gotham?
Dead men's wishes don't concern me. Besides, I'm here to clean up my father's mess, which in this case is the demon himself.
Not tempted to roll the dice and toss him into a Lazarus pit. Wouldn't exactly be new territory for you. Wait! Why did he attack Bruce? Ninjas. There's Langstrom. What's left of him?
You're looking for a bio-decryption key. So, a device, I guess, powered by genetic material.
What is this? Some nerd shit? Langstrom's file didn't say he had diabetes, so why did he have this equipment? I'm more used to seeing blood on the pavement. So, he rigged a diabetes tester to store data and read his blood. Great. Belfry, the GCPD knows Talia's been here. Where's my best exit?
Way ahead of you. They're coming in heavy, so be careful. Wait, that man never told me he had access to the GCPD systems. Now I guess I do too? And now, for my next trick.
Well done. Now to sneak out all quiet-like.
Entrance is secure.
Spread out. We'll find the perp.
Keep going. They've got to be here somewhere. Better check that out. Need to get over.
Station is clear now.
Happy to help. Can't wait to see what you found.
One person, male suspect!
All right. Okay, lab notes, formulas, financial records, research into hearing loss, human experimentation and trials?
That looks like cash payouts to volunteers.
I recognize some of these jerks. They're all known gang members.
So Langstrom was doing medical experiments on criminals.
You're crowding me.
Miss Gordon. The holo imaging system is back online as of this morning.
Perfect timing, Alfred.
Hey, I forgot how sweet your setup was, Babs.
It's ancient, but it'll do for now.
You and Master Bruce are the only two people in the entire world who would consider the Belfry systems ancient.
While researching Langstrom, I also called up all we've got on our party crasher.
Talia al Ghul. She was a match for Master Bruce in more ways than one. Her presence in Gotham is concerning.
So is the fact that she torched her old man's body. We sure that was Ra's al Ghul?
His DNA was all over the weapon she left behind.
I wonder why she didn't take a chance and use a Lazarus pit to revive him.
Well, Batman would just find Talia and ask her himself.
Good thinking.
Yeah, I can double-check Talia's kunai for trace materials that we can track.
You should also hit the streets. Find out if anyone had any beef with Langstrom.
Sweet. Time to bust some skulls.
I pinned new information on the board. I can't get over what Talia did to her father's body back there.
Good riddance. Going in a Lazarus pit once is hell. Who knows what a thousand dunk would have done to him.
So you think it really was a show of mercy?
Oh, she was putting on a show, all right. But I doubt it was mercy.
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
You and Bruce probably did that every night when I thought I was out on my own. Didn't you? I can't be like him, Alfred. But I can't go back to how I used to be. Bruce showed me a path, and I'm sticking with it.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Seems like Dr. Langstrom was into some pretty wild stuff. I wish he was still alive.
I'd ask him what the heck he was thinking.
Montoya stuck it to Commissioner Kane back at the police station.
Yeah, why do you think Dad liked her so much?
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your anger, and listen to the sound of my voice.
I could tell you, I guess.
That was easy.
I expect no less. You've come so far, Jason.
Chaos erupted at Gotham University after a local gang known as the Freaks vandalized and set fire to multiple buildings. Police made numerous arrests after the blaze tore through the campus library built more than 150 years ago. Irreplaceable collections valued in the millions were destroyed, and at least one man, believed to be an employee of the university, was found dead at the scene. Authorities have not said whether the man's death is connected to the fire. The victim's name has not been released, pending a forensic investigation. This is GCN. I'm Yuma Sheep.
This damn guy! Oh, he's late! Shouldn't our ride be here?
Let me take care of this.
Someone just freaked out! Be careful! Yeah!
Sorry.
something exciting.
About that?
I didn't know the mope was dead! The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff! You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Thanks a lot, jackass. There we go. Buddy Langstrom was murdered. Spill it. What do you know?
I didn't know the mope was dead! The guy gave us good money to let him inject us with stuff. You sure it wasn't a robbery or something?
Was that so hard?
Better watch the news later.
You're that vigilante Red Hood.
Thank you.
careful in there, Red Hood.
Breathing. Tarkin Jansen. Possible kidnapping in progress. Officers, proceed with caution.
Ton of bricks.
Check it out! Grab them!
Ready to burn, Mo!